Jimmy, will you just tell them really quickly what happened to you the other day while you were walking your dog and wearing a mask?
So I'm walking my dog and wearing a mask. And Brownie's walking behind me. And I got my earphones in, right? And I'm looking ahead. And I see a lady about a half a block up on the other side of the street. And she goes like this. And I thought she's just waving me. And I go, hey, how you doing? And she goes, she does this again, like kind of like that. And I'm like, what? And I'm like, what is she? And I look, so I turn to see what's behind me. And about this far away from Brownie, my dog, is a coyote getting ready to eat him. A coyote's right there, like a cartoon, getting ready to eat my dog, my 6-pound dog. And so Brownie wears a harness, not a collar, not a chain, or on, so a harness. So I can, so I whipped him up by the harness, and I go, and I just yelled no at the same time. I go, no! And the coyote just looked at me like, I could kill you, but I won't. But I wasn't afraid for some reason. I guess the adrenaline gets in you or whatever. I was just like, no, and I was just like, I started walking at it like, I'll fucking kick you. Yeah, I'm a human. I'll think this through. He could probably kill me. But I wasn't scared until after. And so then he finally kind of walked away. Like I didn't have anything to throw at him. I used to carry mace for this very reason. In case a couple of coyotes decided to get smart with my dog, I stopped carrying it. And so I didn't have anything. So I just pick up my dog and I walk around. So he starts to walk away. A construction worker who's working on a house across the street came out and he's laughing, right? He's like, oh, he wants his lunch. I'm like, yeah, it's hilarious. And so then I turn the corner and I'm like, yeah, I know there's always more than one. There's never just one coyote. There's always another one somewhere because they hunt in packs or in pairs. And sure enough, I see him come around the corner, both of them. And then they're like moving. They're like fucking fast, right? And they're coming at me. And they're like, hey, I'm like, uh-oh. They're going to come at me. They're going to like teach me a lesson. Like, we're going to show you how this works, asshole. My buddy's going to get your ankle, and then I'm going to grab your dog. Mm-hmm. That's what I think is going to happen, because that's what they do. And so I picked up some rocks, right? A handful of rocks. They're pretty good sized rocks off someone's lawn. And I threw it at in their direction, and then that actually scared them, and they ran away, or they picked up their trot and went. They were like, then they went, whoa, and they kept going. I didn't hit them with the rocks, and
could have been a real horrible day.
Could have been a horrible day.
Could have been a real horrible day. And that woman, our masked woman on the street somewhere, saved our little family.
And then she
family.
Turned around and went the other way. She didn't keep coming because she didn't want to walk towards that coyote.
Yeah.
So she turned around and went the other way. So I didn't even get a chance to thank her, but I'm sure I'll see her again, and I'll thank her then. Our live shows are back. August 4th, we're in Burbank. August 7th, we're in Chicago. We're going to Portland. We're going to Boston. We're going to everywhere. Go to JimmyDoreComedy.com for a link for tickets.